Resident Evil Zero. A Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City. A solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island. An island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-Virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion Incident.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
We should hold off for a while.
But I wonder how those hiring people would react to this.
It began as a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
What's going on?
Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Check the current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look! Captain!
What happened?
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone. Let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
A train. This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up a plan to cut out the But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plan was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
What just happened? I thought they were dead.